Children do their breakfast on weekends. On weekends, they normally woke up by 10:30. So then their breakfast is ready. So let's get into the video. So guys, I have here tomato. My children love tomato very, very much. Fresh tomato. So I have tomato. I have here salami. Salami, I have here turkey salami. I have here the turkey salami, and I have here the queso. Butter queso, they normally call it cheese. In Dutch they call it queso. So I have here cheese, and I have here mozzarella. And I have here goke. So that is all, guys. Let me start to prepare their breakfast. Now I'm cleaning the goke now because they love the goke very, very much. You don't have to clean it, all the body should go away. You just have to just remove few because we still eat it with the body sometimes. So I have their plate here. There are four of them. Hey. As you can see, I've washed my tomato, guys. Now I have to cut the tomato for them. So guys,
no.
I have to go ahead and take four of these because I like to do their breakfast heavy. Sorry for that, guys, it's my son. I like them to do their breakfast heavy every Saturday morning so that they will get to play until when I will finish to cook. So guys, as you can see, you need to put it inside the plate so that you people can do breakfast together.
Keta.
Yeah.
Keta. Oh.
You go ahead and cut the mozzarella. This one normally came with water inside, so we poured the water out.
Water.
And you slice it. Bobo, wait, you will eat, eh?
Eat.
Yeah, I know you like it. I slice my bread. Put butter inside. Don't do that, please. Sorry, guys, it's my son. Prepare their breakfast. I will go ahead and add a little bit of salt on top of the tomato for them. You cannot even see the salt, just something to make the tomato.
We don't want to move. She's not only.
So guys, as you can see, this is my children's breakfast. This is what they normally eat sometimes on Saturdays. I have many recipes, so I know that my children love nyam nyam nyam. So I've decided to be doing them the nyam 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 every day. So this is our final breakfast for today. So if you find this video helpful, please don't forget to subscribe and give me a thumbs up and support your sister. Don't forget to support your sister. Bye bye. Until I come your way next time. Choo.